countries in the world. So we might go to Vietnam, or we might go to India, and we might buy books from them.
Two, we've just come out of a meeting with Philippa. We asked how many books were in the library, and she said there's over 250,000.